Tuesday afternoon. She was fixing her hair, she caught me staring at the moon. She was new in town, about a week, maybe two. By herself eating lunch, I had to make my move so sly. So I reached inside, pulled out a line, and to my surprise, she said, next Friday night. She said, don't be shy.